Spaghetti. Meatball. Spaghetti. Meatball. Spaghetti.
Thank you.
Here, let's go ahead and face the front of the stand. If you want to just start with just stepping out, that's easier, just going out. So if you want to try forward and back, see if you want to go
straight, we're going to go for 10 reps. Ready?
10.
Four, three, two, and up and hold. One,
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Don't quit. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, then if you want to try to pull over these events, you're going to reach over them. I saw a margin of this, and then go back to center. So overhead reach, and then back to center. If you want to make it harder, you can do it with the legs off the ground. Try 5 to 8 reps of your pull. Don't drop the weight.
Thank you. Bye.
Dribble around her. Okay, she feels the ball. Clap it up.
Now I'm trying to get the ball from her, okay? Now you have to just be aware of the people around you. Just try to stay in your little spaces, okay? Try to keep a zone.